Welcome to SeaWorld Adventure Park. I'm Horacio the Manatee. Our last show for the day has ended. Let's begin our lessons for your new animal behavior, Shamu. If you look to the lower left of your screen, you will see the awesome picture of Shamu, the powerful and majestic killer whale. It is surrounded by a green and blue circular bar and has corals and seashells all around it. This indicator will help guide you throughout our adventures. Let me explain. See that green semicircle around your picture? This is your health bar. You'll want to keep this bar green and full, otherwise you'll have great difficulties continuing. I will always tell you what you will need to keep this bar full, so listen carefully. Now, the blue semicircle is your air, your oxygen, and just like the green bar, you'll always want to keep this blue bar full. Otherwise, you may lose your turn and have to start again. Remember to always try and keep your green and blue bars full. Now then, you see those numbers on top of the little red bubble to the right of your picture? This is a percentage of your agility. The higher the number is, the more animal behaviors you can perform with the skill and majesty of Shamu. You want to keep this number as high as you can. I will show you how. I have a magic portal to communicate with you, Shamu. Sometimes, if you look across from your picture, over to the right, you'll see me appear. I will have the same bars and coral that you have. Just look over. I will be speaking to you throughout your adventures. But beware, sometimes our communication can be interrupted by other more sinister creatures from the deep. They will also have green and blue bars for you to see their health and oxygen levels as well. Now, back to those wonderful red bubbles. These bubbles are your food. Capture as many of these red balls of krill as you can. This will increase your agility and make it easy for you to perform your animal behaviors when needed. Eating the krill balls will also help make your green bar stay full, and your agility percentage number will increase. Magnificent! See these sea chests? They come in many forms, but most have the look of these particular ones. Once the chests have been opened, you'll notice them filled with many fantastic goodies and surprises. Swim over these to collect them. See these drifting, transparent forms of air? These are your air bubbles. You'll need to collect as many as possible to keep your oxygen level up. Shamu, you are a powerful and majestic killer whale. Killer whales are mammals who need air, just like other mammals. Be sure to get plenty of air, otherwise you'll lose your turn and have to start over. Losing all of your air will affect your health. I will always remind you when you need to get more air. If you look at the top of the screen, in the center of it, you'll see your inventory of items which you have collected. You can collect fabulous photos of SeaWorld. You can also collect many ancient relics, which give you more points. These are the sea mines. This one is harmless, but others you may encounter will certainly explode. When you swap the sea mine, you can use it as an extra defense against hideous enemy creatures. Be very careful. Swimming into the mines will cause explosions. If you swim into the mine, it will also affect your health. And one more thing about the mines. There are also sonic mines, which are triggered by your movements. The closer you get to them, the faster they beep. When you hear this beeping sound, swim away as quickly as possible. This will help you avoid any damage. On the upper right of the screen, you will see numbers. These numbers represent your score. Your agility allows you to perform your animal behaviors. remember to look at the numbers on the krill ball to see if it's high enough for you to successfully use your animal behaviors. If it is not, then quickly get more krill. Try to keep your agility above the 40 percentile range. Can you see that shiny crystal just ahead there? This is what is known as a Kraken crystal. Everywhere the dreaded Kraken travels, he leaves these crystals behind. They are his ink, which forms into a solid crystal once it stays in the water too long. These crystals are very powerful and can also give you points. They can give you the ability to unlock new and more powerful animal behaviors. Shamu, as a powerful and majestic killer whale, you are part of the magic of SeaWorld. You have special abilities we call animal behaviors that no other animal has. You have a set of behaviors you can use against your enemies. We call these behaviors your offensive moves. You have another set of behaviors to protect yourself at all times. We call these your defensive moves. And then there is a set of behaviors which allow you to show your power and strength. These are your special animal behaviors. Just swim towards the krill, glide through it, and you will pick the krill up in this manner. Now give it a try. Just swim gracefully through the krill bubble. Wonderful! Swim close to the chests and break them open by using your powerful tail fluke. Cool! Swim over to the air bubbles to collect them. Swim over to the air bubbles to collect them. Outstanding! Now, hit the sea mime with your tail. Tremendous! Now, swim over the relic and the photo to collect them. Excellent! Go to the crystal and swim over it to collect it. Powerful! Shamu, create a single bubble layer around yourself. Press the defensive button on your controller. Outstanding! Now for the special behavior. Press the special move button on your controller. This is your Echo Rumbler, which sends out a loud killer whale call and stuns your enemy. Nice! Very nice, Shamu! Swim away quickly! Flee from the Kraken to complete this mission! Mission success. After showing off his strength, the Kraken holds Horatio in a cell. Find the anchor and break the chains attached to it. The rocks will break and Horatio will be free. Shamu's quick thinking worked. The Kraken is too big for this hole and ceases his chase for now. Kraken is up to something for sure. Be careful. He might be very dangerous. What's this? A hole? Maybe the way to Horatio? Let's see. The Kraken's crystals give Shamu magic abilities. Collect them all. I am trapped. Rescue me and complete this mission. Great, you found a Kraken crystal. You found a silver key. Found a gold key. Super help. Found a mystical relic. Poison. Ah, that poison. I can still remember the bad taste. But don't worry. Unless you find some krill or an air bubble, this substance will wear off by itself. You found a gold key. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Nice ready. Nice postcard. I don't know what's inside these boxes. poison. Nice relic. Help me, Shamu! Shamu, you must restore our great park from the destruction of Poseidon. This will be a journey unlike any you've ever experienced. You must follow this treacherous tide and defeat the enemies of our sea world, Poseidon and his evil servants. And when you return, be sure to seal off each of the holes beneath the park. Restore SeaWorld to its greatness once again. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Nice relic. Nice postcard. Great! You found the Kraken crystal! Mission success! The fierce and mighty King Crab is no match for Shamu. One last head bash, and the king is gone. There is no time to rest, even after such a challenge. Shamu discovers a passage that may lead him to his next journey. Shh! Follow the evil Kraken through that passageway, but do not get too close. Kraken crystals form from the Kraken's ink. When you see this shape forming, go for it! Swim over the crystal. But be careful. Until the ink crystallizes, it's poison. And don't forget, when you fall far behind the Kraken, swim into the blue clouds of turbulence. Follow the Kraken closely to complete this mission. Mission success! Shamu follows the Kraken to a hole in a wall that leads to a huge cavern. It's dark and scary. Little does Shamu know that this is the evil Kraken's lair. He's resting and does not notice Shamu's quiet approach. Suddenly, a disturbance brings his attention toward Shamu. The Kraken is alerted. Swim, Shamu! Our great hunter is now hunted, chased even. Shamu must swim as fast as he can while changing directions to avoid the long tentacles of the Kraken. Escape the Kraken to complete this mission. Mission success. Lucky that pile of rocks stopped the Kraken. He got too close this time. Shamu can clear a rock blockage with his tail fluke faster than you can say splash. The Kraken crystal trail leads Shamu to a dangerous volcanic vent. Seal the vent off by using its lock. These mines can hurt anybody indeed, but Shamu can use his special moves to deflect them at his enemies. Along the way, he will find many interesting items to retrieve, like all these fabulous SeaWorld photos. Get them to increase Shamu's power and agility. These strange-looking figures are keys. Shamu must find all of them so he can open this water lock. Once the keys are in place, turn the three circles around so the water goes to the center. Explore and find your way around the sea caves. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Cool postcard. You have to find two silver keys to activate this water lock. Get some food. Know what's inside these boxes. You found the postcard. You found a silver key. Kraken crystal. You found a silver key. Poison. Poison. You found a bronze key. Super health. nice postcard. Great! You found a Kraken crystal! You found a gold key! Postcard. You found a gold key. Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. You're missing one key. Poison. Found a mystical relic. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. It's not that easy being a hero. You found a gold key. Cool postcard. Thank you.
cool relic. Mission success. Another waterlock. Keep Shamu trapped within this mysterious cave. Where could the last key be hidden? Splash! There goes the rock blockage at the end of a sea cave. Shamu's magnificent power smashes it to pieces. And there's the last of the three keys. Shamu grabs it with one thing in mind. The underwater city of Atlantis, source of all evil. The way out of this unfriendly maze. There is still a long way to go, and many enemies to challenge. The magic of the crystals gives Shamu a new special animal behavior called Siren. Well then, the work of collecting crystals finally yields results. Shamu needs to get as many as he can to keep those enemies away with new special animal behaviors. And don't forget, sometimes an oyster has a special crystal that is worth more than other Kraken crystals, so look out for them. Explore and find your way around the sea caves. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. You found a gold key. Be careful. You can hurt me. Super health. Postcard. Poison. You found a mystical relic. You have to find two golden keys to keep this battle. Poison. You found a gold key. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. You're missing one key. Some food. Cool relic.
postcard.
Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. You found a gold key. Find your way out of the caves to complete this mission. Find your way out of the caves to complete this mission. Great! You've found the Kraken crystal. Poison. Be careful. These mines can hurt anyone. Mission success. Out of the caves at last, but the journey is far from over. Shamu must now find the entrance to the once-forgotten underwater world of Atlantis. There is a key right in the middle of that volcanic vent. Shamu will use his special animal behaviors to break the huge rock that drops over the vent. This will form a path. Could this be the key to the grand entrance? The giant pufferfish guards the gate. Quite a challenge for our hero. Once defeated, he drops another key. Our hero can sense something is fishy about this gate. Curses! The gate is locked and the keys do not match. Perhaps another lock will take him to a place where he can find the real keys to the entranceway.
explore the city, and find the gateway towards Atlantis. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Super health. Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. Cool relic. Be careful. You never know what's inside these boxes. Poison! You found a mystical relic. You found a postcard. Great relic. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Get some food. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Cool relic.
You found a gold key. You're missing one key. You found a gold key. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Superpower! Mission success! Thank you.
Now, where can the keys to the locked gate be hidden? This is a good time to collect more magic Kraken crystals. There's a chain of dangerous sea mines blocking the way just up ahead. Shamu moves some of them using his powerful tail fluke. And look, right after the sea mines, there's another key. It doesn't look like it belongs to the gate, but it might be of great use later. Just ahead, there's another blockage of rocks that Shamu smashes. It reveals a new chamber. There has to be a key. The lock on that ceiling door matches perfectly with the key he found earlier. Another gate key must be hidden there. Having retrieved many keys, Shamu rushes back to the door that takes him to the gate. Exploding mines can be heard in the background. Shamu is slowing down. A gang of viperfish follows. They've challenged Shamu. The fight is on. In a moment of distraction, one of the vipers steals Shamu's keys. They escape with the keys through the door. The entrance to Atlantis is closed. The gate is locked. Find the key to the gates of Atlantis. Stay close and beware of Poseidon's terrible archers and evildoers. And be careful of the sea mines. Go through the city and find each of the key segments. You are being followed. Hurry! Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody. Found a Kraken crystal. Super health. Great relic. Thank you.
You found a gold key. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. You found a silver key. You found a mystical relic. You found a silver key. You found a silver key. Some fresh air will do you good. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Mission success! That nasty gang of viper thieves. They have stolen Shamu's keys, and now he must get them back. Splash! Shamu hits the first fish that carries the key, forcing him to drop it. Shamu turns to the key. But no, another viper fish takes it before Shamu can get to it. And in a moment, the thief swims away with the rest of the bandits. Shamu tries his hardest to get the keys back. He did not make it this far to be stopped by a gang of thieves. He manages to defeat them one by one with his mighty power. Finally, he gets the keys back. Our hero has proven once again that courage and good faith will win evermore. At the gate, Shamu realizes that the door is no ordinary door. It has three locks, each with its own combination of key segments. Latches are clicking and slamming against chambers. The gates of Atlantis open up slowly. The view of the inner city shows bright new creatures swimming around against the backdrop of the once forgotten Atlantis. Collect all of the key segments and return to the great city's gate. Mission success. Well, seems like inside the city, things are a little different. Shamu encounters lots of unfamiliar objects, like these colored crystal doors. No doubt about it. Switching the right colored levers with his tail will certainly unlock the doors with the same colors. Ah, the great Atlantis Plaza. The light tower, the beam, the huge statue. It all makes sense now. Just another tail fluke on that light switch, and Shamu finds a secret entrance underneath the statue. These rocks seem harder to break. Unless our hero uses a special animal behavior, there may be no way out. What will happen next? Is it a trap? The falling rocks from the blockage had triggered a strange machine that opens a huge steel door. A dark shadow appears along the walls, approaching. The mighty octopus certainly needs more than a tail smash to challenge him. Shamu uses all his powers and finally defeats him. Oh no, Horacio has been captured. He is slowly led deeper into the city by a procession of Atlantis guards, the Fangtooth Legion of Atlantis. Their leader reads Poseidon's edict, Horatio's violations against Poseidon's Atlantis. Explore the outer city and collect as many relics as you can. Great! You found a Kraken. You found a silver key. Poison. Nice postcard. Some fresh air will do you good. Nice postcard. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Thank you.
You have to find one golden key. Hit a lever with your tail fluke smash to switch it on or off. You found a mystical relic. Poison. Cool postcard. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Found a postcard. Poison. Poison. Cool relic. No one can fight on an empty stomach. When you reach... Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Cool postcard. Hit a lever with your tail fluke smash to switch it on or off. Thank you.
It's not that easy being a hero.
You found a gold key. Great! You found a Kraken crystal! Be careful! These wines can hurt anybody! Nice postcard. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Some fresh air will do you good. Get some food now! Super health! Be careful! You can never know what's inside these boxes!
some food.
Mission success! Shamu must help Horatio. He begins to follow the Fangtoothed Legion as they lead his friend deep into the city. Some more crystals may well be collected along the way, says Shamu to himself as he quietly follows. Mistakenly, Shamu has come too close to the guards. Two guards have detected him. Our brave hero must defeat them quickly. Staying at a distance is not a good idea. These pathways are heavily patrolled by guards, and Shamu must not lose sight of Horatio. After a while, they reach their destination. It is the fierce holding cell of Atlantis. Shamu approaches the gates. He must go in and try to rescue his friend Horatio. Super health.
get some food.
Mission success. At last, Shamu has found Horatio. He is locked in the most secure and heavily guarded Atlantis cell. There is a broken lamp just above the cell. Shamu smashes it, hoping to find a way to release Horatio. Now, if he could only pass these huge pipes, Shamu must use his special animal behaviors. That's it. The main lock room is divided into three chambers. But how is it activated? The lever to the right chamber releases an enormous square rock in the middle chamber. Using his tail fluke, Shamu pushes the square rock through the wall to the left chamber. It's now or never. There's a combination of colors that Shamu must follow in the right chamber by passing by each crystal in a sequence. Oh, and don't forget to check the crates in the left chamber. Once released, Horatio discusses Poseidon and his plans with Shamu to float Atlantis to the surface to replace SeaWorld. Shamu finds part of a map that shows the location of Atlantis. To complete this mission, rescue me from the clutches of Poseidon's guards. Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Super health.
no, what's in...
Cool postcard. Nice relic. Some fresh air will do you good. Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Hit a lever with your tail fluke smash to switch it on or off. Terrific. Thanks for rescuing me. Now listen closely, Shamu. Poseidon has plans to resurrect his city of Atlantis. He will float it to the surface and replace SeaWorld. He'll take the magic of a park away. And all of us who live in SeaWorld will be made his slaves forever. We must stop him. I have found a piece of an ancient map that shows the location of Poseidon's new Atlantis. Here. Take it. You must find the other pieces, and then find the location before it's too late. Go now, quickly, and find the rest of the pieces. Great! You found a Kraken! You found a postcard. You have to find one golden key to activate this water lock. You're missing one key. You found a gold key. Cool postcard. Get some food. Get some food now. Mission success! Horacio pieces together the few parts of the map he has. He tells Shamu to find as many of the map pieces as possible so they can read all of Poseidon's map. They're looking for a sign that marks the gate to Poseidon's Atlantis. Shamu must hurry. The paths that he finds himself in are heavily patrolled, and he must survive enemy challenges that come his way. The pieces of the map are well guarded. Once all of the pieces of the map have been found, he can find his way to Atlantis's secret entrance. All he has to do is break the wall that seals the gate. Find the rest of the map pieces to complete this mission. Great! You found the Kraken crystal! Super health! I never know what's inside these boxes. Great! You found a piece of a map! Great, ready. Great, you found a piece of the map. Piece of the map. found a piece of a map.
Be careful. These mines can hurt anyone.
Great! You found the Kraken crystal. Great! You found a piece of a map. Great! You found a piece of a map. Cool postcard. Great! You found a piece of the map. Great! You found a piece of a map.
Great postcard.
Great! You found a Kraken crystal. Great! You found a piece of the map.
Mission success!
Shamu is on his way to Atlantis. He must get as many crystals as he can, and he must hurry. The last of the crystals will give Shamu new powers. He's now able to fight those evil creatures from a distance. Just when he thinks he's almost there, another huge monster comes out of the dragon-headed gate. Shamu knows this is the last challenge before he reaches Atlantis. This gives him even greater power to challenge the Gulper Monster. Poseidon is already charging the three floating cells that will raise the city to the surface and replace SeaWorld. It's too late. Atlantis is already rising. Perhaps there's another way to stop it. Shamu speeds toward the city.
Great! You found a Kraken crystal.
Be careful. These mines can hurt anybody.
Great!
great
relic.
Careful. Super health. Poison.
You found a mystical relic.
Great
relic.
Great! You found our Kraken crystal.
Great
postcard.
You found a mystical relic.
Great
postcard.
Great! You found our Kraken crystal. Mission success! The city of Atlantis now has enough power to rise by itself. Shamu must quickly get inside and find whatever makes the city float and destroy it before it's too late. The city walls are not too tall, but they are surrounded by a dangerous wave of icy currents. Shamu must swim low and try to find the openings to this strange place. Fortunately, his friends, the indicator crabs, are all there waiting for his arrival. They show Shamu the way to the three flotation cells that make Atlantis rise. He found the first one. Its power comes from the two radiating iced crystals next to it. Shamu must break these crystals using his abilities and special powers. He did it! Quick now! The last crystal from the second floater is cracking! The city is shaking. One last hit. Splash! Stop Atlantis from being released towards the surface. Great! You found the Kraken crystal! Super hell! Great! You found the Kraken crystal! Destroy the floating cells to complete this mission. Excellent! The Kraken crystal. Destroy the floating cells to complete this mission. Fantastic! Great! You found a Kraken crystal! Destroy the floating cells to complete this mission! Mission success! The city of Atlantis slowly drifts downwards as Shamu successfully destroys each of the three floating cells. All seems safe and quiet. In fact, much too quiet. Oh no! The Kraken appears from out of nowhere and moves around the city. What is he up to? This must be Poseidon's backup plan. The Kraken attaches himself to the center of the city, pulls it from the seabed, and begins to drag it to the surface. Shamu must now find the weakest points on the Kraken's tentacles, and use his special moves to fight each of the eight arms,
and avoid that poisonous ink.
Destroy the tethers connected to the Kraken.
Poison. 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 Poison.
Great! You found the Kraken crystal.
Poison. 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 Poison.
Great! You found a Kraken crystal.
Poison. 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 Poison.
Mission success. The attachments break away from the Kraken. Shamu forces the Kraken to drop the city. The Kraken drifts upward, lets out a loud shriek, angrier than ever. Turns and begins to chase Shamu through the paths of the city of Atlantis. Flee from the Kraken once more to complete this mission. Mission success. What a chase! Using his great reflexes, Shamu avoids the huge sign of Atlantis in the middle of the city. But the Kraken, in all of his wrath, cannot move quickly enough to avoid it. He violently crashes into the sign of Atlantis, entangling his tentacles. From above, Poseidon is not happy with what he's seeing. He approaches Shamu with a raging fury. Ready to use his trident to capture Shamu, He strikes! Shamu quickly dodges the mystical trident. It hits the sign of Atlantis and the Kraken. The powers of the trident freeze the Kraken. He begins to drift upwards toward SeaWorld. Poseidon rages in anger. Shamu has spoiled his plans. Poseidon chases Shamu to the outskirts of SeaWorld. Shamu has nowhere to swim. The challenge begins. Mission success! Wonderful!
powerful.
Outstanding! Powerful! Awesome! Awesome! Excellent! Wonderful! Excellent! Powerful! Fantastic! Excellent! Incredible! Wonderful! Cool! Tremendous! Neat! Mission success!
Well done, Shamu! You saved our beloved SeaWorld Adventure Park! What's that? Oh no! The Kraken is back! Wait! Hey, that's just an old souvenir from Poseidon's Atlantis. It looks like SeaWorld will have a new ride attraction.